Uncharted 5, Drake's Mortgage, and then it's basically. I know that there'll be many people that think this. Why, like, there'll be many people saying, "Why they've made this game?" They're going, "Shut up! The game would be awesome.
It'd be the biggest bluff ever."
I know, yeah. they should do it just as a laugh, just like going, "This, like, yeah, spend the $50 million plus it would take you to make this game in this bug." Going,
I don't even think it would take that much.
Like, right now, available, like at E3, just like right now, available right now. For free.
Hey, look,
Drake's like Uncharted 5. Go download it now and just watch people like get annoyed.
If you've got Farming Simulator or Goat Simulator, why can't we have a Nathan Drake Retired Simulator?
That's what I'm saying. I think there's a huge potential of this particular game where he's just like, you know, doing his normal life crap. And then, you know, he's got a daughter as well, you know, like she could come home and he could check her homework and then basically go through her, you know, talk about, you know, career prospects and then, like, you know, looking through, like, and then you know, then the bet, like, the height of the goal of the game is to get her into, like, Harvard or Dartmouth or something school. Then if you go, like, you go to the campus tours and then you have to, like, you know, keep a track on her, you know, but you don't want her to be, you don't want her to become, like, a nerd. So you make sure she has friends and so you have to make sure that you're still a cool dad, like, you know.
Just to annoy people even more. You have her go off and be the new Nathan Drake adventurer, but you don't get to play any of that.
Oh, no, you just see it come, like, she just comes back with this random item.
Yeah.
And starts explaining, like, this whole amazing adventure that she's been on.
But she won't show it to you.
what happens is she goes off to become an adventurer. You're stuck at home. She just sends you videos of what she's doing, and you have to sort of sit there and watch it. And then just sigh at the end of it and just...
No, she'll call you and you can clearly hear gunfights or like some sort of like rolling boulder or some mechanism. She's asking questions really quickly about like, oh, you remember Aristotle and like in that puzzle thing?
That's giving people what they want. You want to annoy them. You call her to check in.
Oh, yeah, and you hear gunfights.
Okay. And then she's like, can't talk right now. He's like, do you need any help? Do you need any puzzle solving? No, I got it, Dad. Yeah.
Can't help right now. Where are you? Where are you? Oh, you know, just out with friends. You hear this like... like Russian friends? Yeah, we're in little Russia. It's fine. Like, yeah.